built. It's actually placed there back in 1942, 900 feet back from the nearest water's edge. Now stop and think about that. We're sailing by here 300 feet off the beach. Picture another 600 foot of dry land out on your left. That's only 70 years ago. Up ahead on the right, the famous Cape May Lighthouse. This is the third lighthouse to be built here on the same site. The first two, they were lost to the sea. Third and final lighthouse built back in 1859. Stands 156.